Hey everyone, and we're back. So I got the harness bar installed, I've got the harnesses installed and adjusted, and guess what? I'm at Glamis. Yes, the Pioneer does great at Glamis. This is not the only Pioneer out here either. I've seen two other ones. I saw a white one on stock rims and tires, and I saw a red one today down at Vendor Row with paddles. So I put the stock rims and tires back on mine. I can't hang with the Polaris's and the X3's and whatnot. I did hang with a Maverick Turbo, the narrow one. But you know what? You run what you brung. You have fun. I don't do the big dunes. I'll do the little dunes. You gotta really pick your line. You're still top heavy. But other people who have driven it, that have had all kinds of vehicles, the group I'm with, they said it reminds them of having a Yamaha Rhino. They said the travel isn't as good as when I put the long travels on there, but they said you just pick your line and you go. I mean, this thing makes it all the way back to Oldsmobile Hill with no issues. I just take the smaller dunes around. It takes me a little bit longer, but you know what? You run what you're wrong. So let me show you around real quick. I'll do some duning, and until next time, have fun.